Lisa?
I'd love to, partner.
The whole plant is environmentally sound. It's powered by old newspapers, the machinery is made entirely of used cans, and the windows are from the old liquor bottles we collected. Hey! I thought I told you to stop licking my windows.
I know, you told me. But when I woke up this morning, I said, Barney, you're not gonna lick that man.
I'm so proud of you, Mr. Burns. You're getting your fortune back, and you're doing it without endangering the planet or cozying up to the Aspen crowd.
Oh, hold your accolades to the end of the tour. You haven't seen the best part. I couldn't watch your demonstration of the fish caught in the plastic rings without getting an idea. Look out over the water. I figured if one six-pack holder will catch one fish, a million sewn together will catch a million fish. Watch. I call it the Burns Omni-Net. It sweeps the sea clean.
Oh, dear God.
I call our product Little Lisa's patented animal slurry. It's a high-protein feed for farm animals, insulation for low-income housing, a powerful explosive, and a top-notch engine coolant. And best of all, it's made from 100% recycled animals.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh, a spoonful of slurry will cure what ails ya.
Oh, you haven't changed at all. You're still evil, and when you're trying to be good, you're even more evil.
I don't understand. Pigs need food. Engines need coolant. Dynamiters need dynamite. I'm supplying it to them at a tiny profit, and not a single sea creature was wasted. You inspired it all, little Lisa.
You told us to recycle.
You convinced us it was good.
No, it's evil. Please stop recycling.
Stop. You can't mix plastic with paper.
Lesson, Lisa. Never help anyone.
Simpson, what are you doing here? Why aren't you at work?
I made a bad mistake and Lenny sent me home to think about what I did. But I don't remember what it was, so I'm watching TV.
Well, Lenny's reign of terror is over. Mr. Burns bought the plant back this morning.
And enough chit-chat. I need to see Lisa.
I don't want to talk to you, Mr. Burns.
Oh, I think you will. You see, I just sold the little Lisa recycling plant for $120 million.
Congratulations.
No, don't congratulate me. Congratulate Bay State Fish Sticks. As my advisor, you're entitled to 10% of the proceeds.
Lise, have I told you lately that I love you?
Wow, I've never seen so much money. Oh, but I can't accept that. Knowing where it came from? Can I, Mom?
Lisa, you do whatever your conscience tells you. You did the right thing, sweetheart.
Well, that's the first case I've ever seen of a man suffering four simultaneous heart attacks.
I'm sorry, Dad.
It's all right. I understand. But we really could have used that $12,000.
Dad, 10% of $120 million isn't $12,000.